Spindle yn grif yn y dacl yn ennill y bêl yn deg. Mae'n cael ei chwarae ymlaen at John Owen. Owen, un yn erbyn un, yn erbyn Joel Edwards. Yn grif ac yn gyflym ac yn croesi'n dda tuag at Melvin Sgiliau hyfryd. Ac mae dros y bar Sgiliau gwych gan Malcolm Melvin i reoli.
Y cyffyrddiad cyntaf, reit i lwybr ei hun, a wedyn yr ail cyffyrddiad, sef yn cael rhyw cysylltiad mae cyfrannu allan sef wedi mynd i lawr am Cicos Botein, ond na, aros ar ei draed, a ti'n meddwl hanner foli, a draws y gol o'r mae'n gol.
McCarthy yn gadael y bêl, o mae'n gol hyfryd i Elliot Evans, a'r drothwy'r hanner, Elliot Evans. I unfed gol ar ddeg i'r myfyrwyr yn erbyn rhediad y chwarae. Gwych gan Evans.
Os gynnwch chi'r gallu, os gynnwch chi'r sgil, os gynnwch chi'r techneg, os gynnwch chi'r cheek, dangosa dy hun, met. Cos ti newi wneud. Am gol.
Peniad gan Melvin. Aberystwyth tro hwn yn ennill y bêl. Owen, Owen ymlaen at Owen, sef Owen, sef ar y bar! O, mae heibio'r post yn set yn y byd!
Am symudiad gan Aberystwyth. Ashley Young yn crymanu rownd y gornel a Johnny Owen, cyffyrddiad campus wrthol ganddo fo. Gwbod rhediad Tom Owens, fo'n taro y bar dros y colwr, o'n i mewn bod ti mewn. Ond sut ydy'n taro bo'r elite, o fel ni fan hyn? O, mynd y drwth i Benglin o.
Mae John Owen ar y postyn pella, a mae John McKenna yno hefyd. A McKenna sy'n gyffynion! A mae McKenna yn sgorio! Ac mae Aberystwyth yn gyfartal! Met Caerdydd un, Aberystwyth un!
Wel, di byd mwy maen nhw hefyd. A fe newid pa wrth i fod, mae dîm o. Di gweithio'n galad heddiw ac i fyny rwan. Maen nhw'n ôl ynddi. Mae hon yn crymanu fewn o goes neu o droed a slion, dwi'n meddwl. Oce, okay, dyma ni. Gan i weld yr ongl yma, ydio'n gael. Nac di yn y marn i, gath o ddim gyffyrddiad le.
Nev, pleased with the point there?
You've got to be when you come down here to Cardiff Met away. It's always a good point, but after the game now, you probably think we've done enough to maybe pinch it. You know, it was a good game, and as you say, we could have had a couple of goals there, second half, and apart from the free kick, I don't think Mullock's had a shot to save, so we've got to be a bit disappointed, but as you say, it's a point away from home and it's another point to where we want to try and get to.
Point apiece today, is that a fair result, would you say?
I believe so. Although we look at our performance today, it was probably a point gained. I think we're way below par today. Not very happy in the dressing room. We need some more leaders. I know we've got a young squad at the moment with players missing. But we need to be better than we shown today if we're going to try and do anything in the top six.
A point. Did you feel you could have nicked a win?
Yeah, to be fair, he's going on at me on the pitch. I'm saying to him, take your time, because we wanted to end the bad run. But fair play. We could have, I think we had enough chances to win the game, but it's one of them, and here we go again. Connor's key next week.
And Ashley, looking ahead now to the second half of the season, there's still points to be won, there's still work to be done.
Lots of work to be done. I think we've let ourselves down a little bit over the Christmas period. We played really well before that. I think we scored 15 goals in like three or four games, and we just really let ourselves down. I think if we could have won those games against Camargue, then we could have, you know, we could be going for seventh, sixth spot now. So we know we're good enough. We've got to keep working like we did today, and I think we'll be all right in the second half of the season.